Over in South Bend, Notre Dame with its exhibition opener, the Irish ranked 22nd. They were hosting Quincy, and yeah, there was a lot of this. Jack Cooley with the gem. He's looking slim and trim this year. And then how about Cooley? The big man with the steal, he would eventually get it back. He would lead the Irish with 21 points and also pulled down 7 boards as the Irish simply running away with this one. Michigan State transfer Garrick Sherman with the putback here as the Irish win 111-52. Notre Dame will take on Cardinal Stritch on Friday. That is also an exhibition game.